Shaun. Shaun, hang on. I'll get you out.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be dead! Dead!
I know what you went through, Scott. You lost your twin brother. He was the only one who understood you. The only one you could talk to.
John and I were like one person. When he died, it was like a part of me died with him.
You can't let the kid die, Scott. He's not responsible for what happened to you.
Only his father. For years, I hoped a father would sacrifice himself to save his son. Every time they failed, it was as if my brother dies again.
You've killed all these people, Scott. And for what? Nothing. Just to ease your pain. It has to stop now. It won't make your pain go away.
Don't understand. Out there is a father who loves his son enough to sacrifice himself. I'll find it. Whatever it is.
I understand you, Scott. There's nothing harder than not being loved by your parents. You must have been very brave.
It wasn't bravery. It was love. I held John's head while he was drowning.
Your father was an alcoholic. He was just some poor guy who was so messed up with alcohol that he couldn't save his son.
You know nothing about what happened. You hear me? Nothing. He never cared. We were just something to beat on. A punching bag for his filthy anger. He let my brother die.
You're not gonna bring your brother back by killing this child. John is dead. Don't you understand? Killing more innocent people is not going to change that.
Shut up! You don't understand. You're like all the others. You think I'm some kind of monster. Who are you to judge me? What do you know about my life and the pain I'm feeling?
It's over, Shelby. Your evil little game is going to come to an end. You're going to spend the rest of your life rotting away in jail.
You're the only one who knows who I am. And I'm gonna make sure that you'll never talk. Enough!
Thank you.
Save me. Please, save me.
Breathing. Shit, he's not breathing. Oh, come on, breathe. Breathe. Ugh.